My name is Adrien Madison. I'm from Tulsa, Oklahoma, and I tried out because I want to be the next American Idol. Initially, my first thought was excitement, but also I didn't come here to make it to Hollywood. I came here to win. So I was excited, but I didn't let it overtake me. My inspiration, honestly, comes from just finding my gift. I found out when I was 20 years old that I could sing, and I mean, it blew my mind. Honestly, like, you go through your whole life not knowing what you want to do. Why am I not passionate about a certain thing? And then found out I could sing, and it clicked. What makes me unique is the most cliche answer in the world, my personality. I think everybody's individual. I like to think that I make people happy. I try to make people happy, so there's not too many people out there that I have known that just genuinely try to make people happy, and I feel like I do that. I actually have a few favorite past Idol contestants. I actually had an opportunity, amazing opportunity, to go tour overseas and sing for the military troops, and I got a chance to sing with five other past Idols, like Rachel Zavita, Kendra Chantel, Tatanisa Wilson. I love her, she's so awesome. Colin Benward, and also Brett Lowenstern. I love his hair. He's got the best hair that any man has ever had on his head, I promise you that. So, all of them, collectively. I'm the next American Idol because for someone that genuinely struggles to articulate his feelings sometimes, and for music to just naturally come out of me, I think it's nothing short of a blessing.